day of mathematics. Today we are learning shapes and spatial understanding. Before going to the lesson, I will show some activities. What is this? Already you know very well, it is a paper, isn't it? Yes. Now I am fold the paper at once. How many times? Only at once. How many straight line formed here? There is one straight line. Now I am fold the paper at twice. Look at 1, 2. Now I am fold the paper at twice. How many straight line formed here? 1, 2, 3. Isn't it? Dear students, today we are going to learn about straight line. Yes, dear students, look at. L and M. These are two points. How do we draw a straight line? What is the straight line? R and S. These are two points. R and S. These are two points. When we join these two points by using scale. Look at. Can we join the two points? Yes. We join these two points by using scale. One straight line is formed here. Now to the next one. Name the points please. A and B. Now we join these two points by using scale. Isn't it? One straight line is formed. Come to the next one. Name these two points C and D. Okay, I will take another thing. What is? It is notebook. It's possible. Can we draw a straight line by using notebook? Yes. Look at C and D. We join these two things by using notebook. We draw a straight line. Isn't it? In the next one, L and M. Yes, one straight line is formed here. Look at dear students. Straight line A, R and S are two points. When we join these two points by using scale, one straight line is formed. Then A and B are two points. We join these two points by using scale, one straight line formed. Then C and D also and L and M also we draw a straight line by using what is notebook. Shall we go to the next one? How do we draw a straight line? Do you know how do we draw a straight lines? Which things we can use a straight? We use straight, draw to straight lines. Look at dear students. First of all, I would like to take up one example. What is? Can we draw a straight line by using pen? Is this possible? Yes. I will show that. Next one. Pen. Name the next one. Also pencil. And the third one, I showed you, isn't it? C and D. When we join these two points by using notebook, one straight line is formed here. Look at the same was notebook. notebook, textbook, geometry box, and scale, so on. So, shall we go to the next one? What is? How do we draw a straight line? By using these things. Already I'll tell you what is pen. Is this possible? Can we draw a straight line by using pen? Yes, look at.
Three straight lines.
How many letters in B? see, there is no one straight line in letter C. Number of straight lines in letter C, 0. Isn't it? Yes, go to the next one. Letter D. How many straight lines in letter D? There is only one. It has only one straight line. What's the next one letter? Yes, it is E. Can you find out how many straight lines in letter E? Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4. How many straight lines? 4 straight lines. In letter F, how many straight lines? 1, 2, 3. Number of the straight lines in letter F, 3. Yes, look at this one. Look at this one. Is there any straight lines in letter G? Yes, there is no one straight line. The number of the straight lines in letter G is 0. What is the next one letter? H. How many straight lines? Yes, look at here, students. 1, 2, 3. How many straight lines? In letter H, there is 3 straight lines. What is this? Yes, letter I. Can you find out how many straight lines in letter I? 1, 2, 3. How many straight lines? 3. In letter J, only one. It has 1, 2, 3. Letter M, it has 2 straight lines. Letter M has 1, 2, 3, 4. Number of straight lines in letter M, 4. Letter N, 1, 2, 3. Number of straight lines in letter N, 3. Letter O, it has, is there any straight lines in the letter O? There is no one straight line in letter O. Number of the straight lines in letter O is 0. Okay, then letter P. Can you find out how many straight lines in letter P? Only one. What's the next one letter? Yes. What is this? Q. Is there any straight lines? There is no one straight line in letter Q. Number of straight line in Q is 0. Letter S. R. How many straight line? 1, 2. There is 2 straight lines in letter R. Can you find out how many straight lines in letter S? There is no one straight line in letter S. The number of the straight line is in letter S, 0. What is the next one letter? T. It has 2 straight lines. There is no one straight line in letter U. How many straight lines in letter B? 1, 2. In letter W, 1, 2, 3, 4. Number of the straight lines in letter W, 4. How many straight lines in letter X? There is 2 straight lines. It has only 2 straight lines. In letter Y, it has also 2 straight lines. And then the last one letter is a Z. What is the last one letter is Z? It has how many straight lines? Can you find out? Yes, look at 1, 2, 3. There is 2 straight lines. Look at, dear students, there are 26 letters in English alphabets. So A to Z, there are 26 letters. Some English capital letters have straight lines. So already we find it. What is A, B, D, E, F, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, P, R, T, V, W, X, Y, Z. Dear students, so you remaining letters, can you find out which are the remaining letters? So, what is C, G, O, Q, S, U, dust. Yes, shall we list out the letters? C, G, U, O, Q, S, B. C, G, U, O, Q, S, U. Look at once again. Is there any straight line in these letters? Is it? There is no one straight line here. What's the kind of what is the kind of the lines in these letters, I will teach the in next class. Okay. Okay, dear students, today we have learned straight lines. Straight lines A and B are two points. When we join these two points by using scale, our pencil, our pen, our notebook, our cardboard, we can use draw a straight lines. B, how do we draw a straight lines? By using pen, pencil, notebook, textbook, geometry box, scale. These are examples. Then some English capital letters have a straight lines. Already I showed you A to Z. Some English capital letters have a straight line. Some English capital letter there is no. Because of I will tell the in next class. Okay, dear students. In the next class we will learn more about what is kinds of lines. Okay. Thank you, dear students.